He's a one-man wrecking crew. Oh, boy. Too quick for him there. Ah, they're so precise. This is it.
Whoa!
Fist drop.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Look at this. This could do it. Three.
Unbelievable. This thing match is over.
Here is your winner, the great Keith Bacon.
Now that's eking out a win.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another.
What amazing action we're seeing here at the Royal Rumble.